You have to be kidding me. No frickin' way.
I was notified by this beautiful grandmother who received a eviction warning in the event that she did not do a bunch of these repairs. But it wasn't just the lawn they were complaining about. To see the full transformation, check the link in the comments below, and please consider subscribing or following so we can help others as well.